Here you will learn how to embed links into your publication. It's worth mentioning that if your original PDF already contains links and email addresses, then FlippingBook Publisher will convert them automatically and make them clickable. For example, this link was extracted by Publisher, which has become a fully functional web link. To customize it, please go to the Pages browser on the left, right-click on the needed page, and select Edit. You'll see the Content Editor and will be able to edit your link in the Link Properties tab. The Content Editor also lets you add external links and links to other pages of your publication. Please note, links may be embedded with the professional and business editions of FlippingBook Publisher only. Case 1. Adding a web link to a page. Step 1. If you want to add a new link, find the needed page in the Pages browser and press the Link button in the right-hand section. That's the area which will become the clickable link. You can drag it to any place on the page and make it bigger or smaller. Step 2. Let's imagine that you want to refer to your Facebook community on one of the pages. So please open your Facebook webpage, right-click on its URL, and select Copy. After that, go back to Publisher, change the Navigates to option to URL, and paste the URL in the Link Properties window. That's it! Step 3. All the changes will be automatically saved by closing the Content Editor. Please note, links are highlighted when flipping through the pages. Let's check the result. Case 2. Page navigation inside the magazine. This feature is very handy if you have an index page and want to ease navigation within the publication for your customers. This time, please click on the Insert Link button, then find the appropriate place for your link and adjust the rectangle. After that, select the page number to which your customers will be taken when they click on the link. Close the Content Editor window to save the adjustments. Here's what it looks like. Now we'll show you the advanced link settings. Let's check the Use Custom Link Settings box to see what else may be customized in the Link Properties menu. You can choose whether to highlight the link when the page opens, which color to select for that, and set the color opacity. Moreover, it's possible to tune the way the link will open. Blank Target will open in a new browser tab, while Self, Parent, and Top will open the URL in the current tab. The main difference between them appears when your webpage uses frames. You can cancel the last action by pressing the Undo button if you need. If something is wrong with the link, or you edit it to the wrong page and want to delete it, then there are two ways to do that. Click on the link and press the Delete button on your keyboard, or right-click on the link and choose Delete in the pop-up menu. Step 4. When you've finished working on the link integration, you can publish the magazine either to FlippingBook Cloud or to your server and start distributing it. Thank you for your attention and good luck with your publications.